Weezy, started
with that penny that was racked up to a million. Rapping niggas can't compare, they like my trillion. Yeah. I know bitches trying to get it.
So what is the deal, YouTube family, man? It's your boy Cooley TV, sign on for another one. And today we about to get straight to it from an LA. He's an LA star. I don't know. I wouldn't say legend yet, but he was with an LA legend, you know, RIP Nip. But my boy Bino. Now I'm late to this reaction. He dropped this May 8th. Bino, the song is called Bet, but I've been on Bino for a while. He be dropping a fire, you feel me? I feel like he's just starting to get his little shine with that You Goofy, You Bozo. If you ain't from LA, then you wouldn't know. That song went crazy for a minute. Like everybody was on doing a little Bozo. He had his own little challenge. Everything else, he be chilling with James Harden, but Bino is on the rise. He got that stuff. But anyway, man, I'm tired of already talking. Go ahead, subscribe to the channel if you ain't already subscribed, and let's get straight to the video. You know what I mean?
I needed some jewelry bad, and I knew just how to get it.
My nose was. Who was that? Wasomi? Wasomi Quantity?
And I for sure wasn't gonna pay for it.
I get number two, with just cheese and meat only.
He funny.
All I have to do is find some niggas.
Crenshaw.
Give me a motherfucking chain, nigga. What's
going on right there? All right, yes, you need. Keep on going.
Fuck all that, nigga.
Yeah,
what's up, little mama? Y'all good? You got y'all something?
Look, stupid. Hey, hold on. Hey, comment if y'all know a scene this movie from. We're going to text some of y'all a little black card. Comment what they just kind of did a little parody on. What movie was it from, you feel me? Comment.
Yeah,
hey, that's Bino?
Yeah, my nigga. He said that's Bino?
Turn it up, nigga. Hey, turn to the shit, nigga. Dance, nigga. Come on, bro. Feel it, nigga. Dance. Y'all dance too, nigga.
Come on, bro.
All right, turn that shit off. Turn it off.
He acted with it. Oh, hold on. Whoa, that last little part kind of threw me off. Oh, that's going on.
We don't really hear.
Hey, Zay, he funny. A little funny little Instagram.
Niggas talking about not he, nigga. Niggas really talking about, and I been popping.
Hold on. Hey, because Bino, when a lot of times when Bino be talking, people don't understand what he be saying. Like, he just be... You gonna hear it in his raps. Like, he just so just, he different. Like, he on some, my nose is tripping. He sound like a Johnny Cinco. You know how Johnny Cinco be, like, you can't really understand what Cinco be saying. So he put the little, he did the little sing-along. That's funny. But this already got Tommy the Clown. Seem like a real LA video, like on some stuff. They already up front of, they already on Crenshaw with it. Oh, get off. It's funny because I love him now. Hey. Out the blue soldier, huh? Look at Layla. She be turned with the little clown. I'm like, I could have been a tiny clown, man. If you ain't from LA, or if you don't know really about LA culture, it's like them dancers, the clowns, Tommy the Clown. They feel like they've been around since the 2000s. They've been around past jerking, past all this. Like, if you was a little kid, like when you're on your little fifth birthday, whatever, you had to have the little clowns pull up and turn up for you. It was like a, how can I put it? Like a rite of passage. I'm not sure, really that guy on some stuff, you feel me? Or that lady, you feel me? Whatever it was. But. Layla. They be getting off though. Oh, look, 12 came deep. Police always know how to ruin a good time, man. That's so weak. But, I like the video. I only think with Bino, I know it's just tripping right now. I only think with Bino, it's like his songs only be like, his songs only be like 2-3 minutes. Like, they don't be long enough, it seem like. But I don't know, they still be having that bangers. That's the funny thing about Bino. But, you know, I get the song get a thumbs up from me. I mess with the song heavy. And I'll see y'all next time. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Like the video and comment where that scene that be getting from. Let's see if y'all really know y'all hood movies, hood tales. You feel me? Sign off of Coolie TV. I'm out.